I am reestablishing you. I am bringing back what 21 months ago the devil took from you. Every spirit of hell, under the sound of my voice, in my body, in my life, let the losing be to you. Let the losing come right now. By the blood of Jesus.
This is what will happen all over the world.
It has happened also in Dubai. Look at this woman. This woman, the Lord just touched her tonight, healed her tonight. She shall live and not die. 11 years in the pain. No, she's healed. She's healed. He falls 7 times and he gets himself up. I'm speaking to somebody. You may have fallen from January up until now, but because you have been classified as the righteousness of God, I am prophesying you're getting up this morning.
They're going to offer him an NBA contract to try to snatch him early. The Lord said that he said to you to open the church because he was about to do great things to you. There will be a miracle ministry given to you.
Every Sunday, where Pastor Ed preaches the word of the Lord, and we show the power of the Holy Spirit with signs, wonders, miracles, and the prophetic word, transforming lives, transforming nations, transforming the world in the power of the Holy Spirit.